Hello, and welcome back to Inconsequential Souls.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the dark hic nourish.
Let these souls withdrawn from their vessels. Manifestations of disparity. Elucidated by fire. Burrow deep within me. Retreating to the darkness beyond the reach of flame. Let them assume a new master. Inhabiting.
Ashen One. To be unkindled is...
What a sick joke. Asking us to seek the Lords of Cinder and return them to their moulding thrones. We're talking true legends, though... Ooh, yet to give in, eh? Good. The Firekeeper must be twitching with delight. But what do you really know about these Lords of Cinder, these supposed legends? Let's take Aldrich for one, a right and proper cleric, only he developed a habit of devouring men. He ate so many that he bloated like a drowned pig, then softened into sludge. So they stuck him in the Cathedral of the Deep. And they made him a Lord of Cinder, not for virtue, but for might. Such as a lord, I suppose. But here I ask, do we have a sodding chance? At the foot of Lothric Castle, an old path still runs below the tower in the undead settlement. It was used to transport sacrifices to the Cathedral of the Deep. You should see where it leads. If you've the stones for it.
Dude, you're like super late. I've done all that stuff.
You haven't given up yet. Then you're a brasher lad than I thought. You can make better use of this.
No, I can't.
I don't need it. Not now I've flown the coop. The Undead Legion of Farron is a caravan of undead, sworn by wolf's blood to contain the abyss. The Legion will bury a kingdom at the first sign of exposure. Joyous bunch, really.
Nice.
Gaining admission to the Legion is a matter of some ceremony. Inside their keep, snuffing out the flames of three altars opens the door to the wolf blood. Even accursed undead want to believe they're special, it seems. I pity the sorry souls.
Don't bury a kingdom, though. That's what's up. I like the lore behind that.
Gaining admission to the Legion is a matter of some ceremony. Inside their keep, snuffing out the flames of three altars opens the door to the wolf blood. Even accursed undead want to believe they're special, it seems.
We reached the Cathedral of the Deep, but Aldrich's coffin was empty. The man-eater must have left for his true home. The little doll in the empty coffin told me. Aldrich is said to hail from Irithyll in the Boreal Valley, an ancient fabled city. A pilgrim told me that the city lies beyond Farron Keep, and so becomes our destination. Aldrich's honest home is Irithyll in the Boreal Valley, an ancient fabled city. A pilgrim told me that the city lies beyond Farron Keep, and so becomes our destination.
Thought the doll told you. Ah, there you are.
Oh, Champion of Ash, do you wish to hear a tale? You only have to ask. Oh, what's this? Champion of Ash, this divine tome is forbidden. These are dark tales of things that lurk deep within men. These stories would not please you. Of course, if you insist, I will read them for you. Only... they frighten me so. The little creatures that nibble at me in the darkness.
Ah, there we go. So I'm guessing Rosaria might have had to retreat to the upper part of the cathedral. But I'll look a little bit more into that. But I think that's probably what happened.
Back again. Perfect timing, too.
Yeah, I wanted to see how powerful this was since I, since I ended up screwing over my
come again.
Screwing up my dagger. I want to see how that performs. go. Yeah, I got fire bombs and all that for the range stuff, so I want to start killing things, so yeah, let's see if I can start packing a little bit more of a punch. Once I get my dagger back to where it's supposed to be, like, I might be more comfortable, but as of right now, I don't like how things are looking for me, so. Do you respawn? Bring a doll to be granted passage. Huh, I didn't even see that there. Alright, let's go. Yeah, I want to try to be a little bit more offensive, so hopefully this will help. Yeah. Oh, just walk right through. There we go. This place is beautiful. Lilacs and gooseberries, anyone? Let's get the move on. What in the world? Are you a ghost? What? Where are you going? Why are everybody wearing the same armor? No. I'm gonna read these later. What was that, though? Welcome to the Boreal Valley, I guess. Let's go. I mean, I know I could have used stealth, but I really want to, I really want to start testing out, how I perform. If I need to be aggressive. Let's go. My goodness. Oh my goodness. That stamina. Okay. Well, maybe this isn't the place for it. Should have known better. Stairs are tricky. Wow. This place though, man, like I have to use stealth here. Like I have no choice. That's like my only option. Which isn't bad. It's just that I didn't expect I should have burned that Yeah, I'm gonna make a little bit of progress, and then when I find another bonfire, I'm probably gonna go ahead and burn that on. Yeah, burn that other shard. This place is gorgeous, though. Looks like a nice place to live if it wasn't so cold. Oh, wow. See what your patrol is looking like. Look like codexes, at least from here to there. Oh boy. Get your attention, sir. Backstab this guy. I don't even know that. You guys all seem super strong. Risks. I don't know what I'm doing wrong here. I'm almost out of spells. I would have never found this. That's crazy. That is cool. I had this already. I gotta check it out now. Ah, it's the greater version. Legit. Alright. I can dig it. Well, this place is gonna take some doing, but I like it already. Alright. Hopefully I can... Oh yeah, next time I'm gonna burn this shard. And then I'll be prepped, so then that way when I drink Estus, I'll actually get something back for once. So, alright. I'll see you next time. Later.